Hello, boy. What's that? You said a man is stuck in a tree. And he needs my help? Part of you would rather leave him there because he's a bit of a dick. But you're doing your civic duty. Okay, shit, show me. I've officially lost my damn mind. What, boy? He just jumped out of a fucking helicopter. His parachute failed to open? And now you kind of wish he'd missed a tree. But morality is a human construct and you are not hardwired to think that way? I can't believe I'm getting smart talked by a fucking dog. Say what? Wait, you talking about my kind of bitches or yours? This shit is getting weird now, man. Man, you wasn't wrong. Look at this fool.
Hey, bro! You mind giving me a hand here?
Man, that's a cool-ass dog you got, homie.
What dog?
That dog that saved your ass, man.
Dude, I have no idea what you're talking about right now.
What the fuck?
Hello? When you got a moment.
Seriously. My bad, dog.
Oh, man, that was wild. Woo! See, I'm not an adrenaline junkie. I'm a control junkie.
Yeah, that parachuting is intense, man.
And hey, if along the way I figure out what it means to be alive, well then, let's just make this a little spiritual and say I'm on a thought journey.
Shit, nothing helps me think clearly like shitting myself while I'm heading towards a certain death, man.
Then you're up for it.
Not really, dog. Shit, I respect gravity.
Oh, I knew you were a pussy. Come on. It's safe, I promise you. Safer than driving a car.
The only way it's safer is if you drive a car out of a fucking airplane.
Come on! Let's go!
Here comes my pilot! Let's next level this shit! Yo, Jeff! You wanna take a bit longer next time, dude?
Fuck, I gotta learn how to say no.
You take the left side, man! Here's a headset to keep in touch with the Dominator, and a parachute to stop you from dying. All aboard!
Okay, Jeff, round two. Set her up!
Run to that, buddy! You sure you're okay? That last one was in fucking sane!
Dude, how crazy was that? I was dropping like a dot-com stock in late 2000.
Here we go!
goddamn it, killed myself, and you wasn't even pushing it.
Whatever, bro. I know this bike. I know this body. I was operating at the perimeter of my parameters, and you were being reckless.
And now you're having a whinge.
A what?
Listen, meet me by the airport when you're grown up here, all right?
Aurora Borealis?
Mr. Conservative!
Man, what the fuck are we doing here?
Nothing. Okay, a little something that's gonna help me get some tail from those Midwestern ladies that I get to meet online. Let's pretend for a second that you're not so much of a pussy, and vamos, as my cleaning lady would say. Just to be clear, I'm not racist. I meant that ironically. I have a black friend, and I didn't even really notice that you were black, or whatever your people call
it. Get the fuck out of here!
All right, let's go.
Let's roll!
Let's roll where?
Catch you on the flip side, buddy! Yo, you see that? Half the airport's on the Dominator's payroll today. Better bond fast with that beauty, because you two are going tandem.
I didn't bring my idiot translator. What the fuck are you talking about?
You're driving that hunk of metal and gasoline out of a cargo plane!
I'm doing fucking what?
Yo, don't go all blue chip on me, bro. Let's do this.
Man, I must be crazier than you are.
Yeah, we got liftoff! As soon as we hit a suitably stupid altitude, we'll kamikaze this shit into next week. Am I right? Come on, high five!
Hell no, man. Shit, I don't want you to be the last person I touch.
Okay, air five then. Parachute? Check. ATV? Check. Big pair of balls? Check. Okay, this is happening.
Come on, let's fucking do this!
Thank you.
You feel that? Lightning bolt! Zap! You're alive! You know how it feels!
Man, I know how it feels to ride an ATV out of a damn airplane. Man, how much that shit cost you per second?
It's relative, bro. How long did it take me to earn the bills? Listen, you go out walking amongst the drones. I'll be on top of the Maze Bank building with the higher beings. Dominator out.
Hey there, pussy. Are you watching? This is safer than crossing the street.
Shit, bullshit.
Well, less people have died doing this than crossing the street. How about that? They called me insane when I said sell all your American equities, and now look at this shithole. Come on, lady boy. Let's go. Yeah! History coming at you live!
Truck! What fucking truck?
The one that's accelerating, duh! Ha-ha! Boom! Sear cocktail with the twist! Shake it, not stirred! Drink it in, big guy!
Yeah, I see! Okay, whatever you say, man! That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, Captain Conservative actually jumped. Figured you'd take the elevator.
Dude, it's me, Jeff. No way. The Dominator didn't make it. Anyway, I'm gonna drop you off at the rendezvous spot, all right?
You overcooked it, huh?
Shit. I'm the king, the emperor, the supreme being of overcooking. I'll incinerate whatever you put in front of me! Boom! Nuke that shit.
Man, I was just saying you missed a truck, dawg. Maybe a gust of wind or something, that's cool.
Nah, it ain't cool. Land at reservoir now, bitch! We'll set the sliders to maximum and bust your tiny little processor. Poof! I'm gone. Thank you.
Hey, what's up, my nigga? Good to see you, dawg. That asshole is about to kill himself. Which asshole? Oh, that perfect investor guy. Shit, whatever. You're obligated to tell me. You really don't give a shit that you were just made this way? He's this way? But you have to get cast in a movie role more suitable to your talent? Oh, shit, all right, dog. I'll holler at you, my nigga.
Man, what the hell is he doing?
Hey, Don, what the hell you about to do, man?
Nothing! It's perfectly safe!
Like last time, huh?
Yeah! If I don't hit your vagina on the way down!
Hey, man, I ain't too sure about this one. Man, that motherfucking dog was the real deal.
What dog?
I don't know how to explain it, man.
Well, it's your call.
Dumb idiot.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you.
Damn! Revolution in action. Like crazy ass fucking fool.
Clear.